actually go and get in the main belt.
And then scroll wheel, I'm guessing.
Yeah, and then it's called the loading menu, and then you click where you want it to go.
Alright.
Oh, Cole's going on.
How far is baseline Beluga from the DP, Smith? Might need some map tools.
Yeah, probably will. I don't think I have it. Actually, I might.
Make sure you have responses.
Map tools. Yeah, it's the little map tool of meters. I haven't done this in a while.
Okay.
Should I...
You said Beluga to Terra, right? Or did you say Beluga to DP?
From Beluga to the DP.
Oh, to DP, okay.
Okay, what is my call sign? Yeah. Alright, loyalty 1-1. Okay.
Hey, 110, radio check Coyote now.
How do I rotate the
Wait, say it.
Good check.
Okay. Patrick, you there?
Yes.
Alright. Set your long range frequency to 60. Or, I'm sorry, 70.
Jared, how do I rotate the map tool?
Left alt.
Okay.
And Rohan's gonna get on at 9:50, so the longer we take, the more people will get, so it's fine too.
How do I transmit on my long?
Left control caps lock.
Alright, from Beluga to DP, it's 1100 meters.
Does it say you're transmitting on 60 on our long range when you do that?
Eight my.
Yes, no. Hello?
It doesn't say the frequency. Like it just says transmit.
Okay.
Let's see.
Jared, it's 1100 meters.
I'll be on later if you don't
okay.
Have anything.
I should have the Happus radio, right?
Unless you want to cool down and watch a movie.
I should have the Happus radio, right? Just that one?
We're not started yet.
Dude, you're supposed to have the radio I gave you.
Yeah.
The beginning, the AMPRC 152.
Yes, that's it.
Okay. I'm not talking to you. It's called the, you have Mystery Ranch one, right?
The what?
Hold on, not
yes,
talking to
you. The comp form.
Okay, yeah. If you do left alt P, Patrick, and then change the channel to 60, and then check in. Let me.
That's a
check.
On what?
Hit control window, command, and camera.
Wow, Zeus.
Oh, I'm looking at it in Zeus.
Oh, you get.
Okay.
Because I'm the one that's Zeusing the mission, Fisher.
He's waiting for me. I want to see my own boat.
Fisher. Shut up.
Yes, shut the fuck up.
There.
And also, put your goddamn gun down.
They're nice, Fisher. They're nice.
Do I care?
Yeah, you will. Kyra, are you
User
okay?
was moved
yeah.
to your channel.
Patrick, our call sign is Coyote, okay?
If you
our
need
helicopter?
To, Patrick, write it all down.
Our helicopter's call sign is Loyalty, okay?
Okay.
Our recon squad's call sign is... Are we using Cowboy, Fisher?
No, that's gay.
Okay, well, what was your call sign last time?
Crossbow.
Crossbow is recon.
Got it.
Smith, let me know when we're ready.
Oh, yeah, you're ready. I'm just
watching.
Alright. Are we waiting for call for the briefing, or are we just gonna go?
I'll
start giving the briefing anyway. Alright, Smith, so what's the mission objective?
Alright, the mission objective is going to be to take out
a
series
of...
Alrighty! Alright, there we go. Our mission objective is to destroy a series of vehicles that are being lended to the Taliban via the Russians. So there are Russian soldiers on the ground over there, collaborating with the Taliban, like I said, to put some equipment in their hands. We got multiple vehicles, as well as a jet that they've lended over to them. As far as ROE, there are no civilians on the island. That is an island occupied only by the Taliban, and of course the Russians over there temporarily delivering vehicles. One of the high-value targets that is buying the vehicles from the Russians is going to be in one of the buildings in the harbor area. But he is not our priority. Our priority is to take out these vehicles that are being lended over to the Taliban via the Russians. So as far as ROE, as I mentioned before, you're pretty clear to engage throughout. No civilians are on the island. Our primary target is going to be those vehicles. Secondary target, if you guys can, is to take out the Taliban leader that's taking refuge on this island. He's living in luxury. There's a lot of cash in his building. So if you could destroy that, tag it, take it, whatever you guys can do that benefit us by halting the Taliban's progress and buying more military vehicles. So there you go. That's pretty much it. Any questions? I know I missed a lot. Intel is very minimal, but any questions I'll answer if I have the capacity to.
Okay, quick question. Why the Russians?
Why the Russians?
They're not exactly friendly with the Taliban.
Well, they're not exactly friendly with us. There's been a turn of events. A lot of weakness has been shown throughout our not letting me stand up.
There we go.
All right. A lot of weakness has been shown through our president, as you know. He's shown a lot of signs of weakness, and our alliance with Russia has fallen since the election in 2020. A lot of tension has been spurred throughout us and Russia, as well as China. China has not yet taken any steps towards providing support to our enemies. So we need to keep our eyes out for things like this. And to be honest with you, we don't have the necessary intel to describe why Russia is supporting them, but we do know that they are, and that can't be allowed. This is a very discreet thing. We got intel via a spy that we placed in the ranks of the Russian military. So that's pretty much all I can provide to you for now. If I get more information, it will be provided to you guys.
Okay, so whoever wants to look on a map, Phaseline Beluga, Phaseline Terror, the DP, the OP, the secondary, and the target vehicles are all marked on the map, as well as the island. So what's going to happen is we're going to take a Mark 5 sock boat with a rib loaded on the back from LZ Whiskey from that harbor, where our AVTAG pilot Carter will land us. We'll get out, we'll get in the boats, we'll head over to Phaseline Beluga. When we pass Phaseline Beluga, I will stop the boat. Fisher and the recce troop guys will load up into their Zodiac and proceed to dismount from the main boat. They'll proceed directly to the drop point, reporting Phaseline Terror. Okay? Reporting Phaseline Terror, continuing to the drop point, and proceeding to OP Budweiser, using all clandestine options. From OP Budweiser, you are still clandestine. ROE is clandestine, so that's pretty straightforward. So when we drop off my guys, the recce troop guys at Phaseline Beluga, we can't really operate from the DP. It's going to be extremely... Actually, I have another plan. Recce Troop, you guys are doing the same thing. My guys, we're going to hold at Phaseline Beluga until Recce Troop makes landfall and proceeds to go ahead and check out the landing zone for the RIP, which is the DP. Hey, Recce Troop guys, are you guys okay with kind of, landing on island a little farther away, kind of here, the blue DP area, and then kind of moving on foot across these islands?
Hold on. Give me a second.
Yeah, the terrain is very rugged out there, so you guys are gonna have to kind of adjust your infill plan upon examination of the island.
Where do you want the infill plan, Mark?
The blue TP mark?
I don't think we'll be able to see shit over this one.
Are you retarded? Have you been listening to my whole goddamn briefing? Okay, listen. I have to repeat my whole damn thing now because I know you haven't
been listening. Yeah, because I'm busy with RL stuff. Just say it again.
Okay, then fucking say that next time. From Phaseline Beluga, Recce Troop will dismount from the Mark V SAW and proceed down the yellow line, passing Phaseline Terror. Okay, once you pass Phaseline Terror, you'll then break off to the blue DP. You're going to land your fucking Zodiac on that island. You're going to beach it on that island. You're going to go on foot across these islands. Alright Fisher, so from DP, you guys are gonna go on land across to the OP Budweiser and Overwatch from there. You got it?
Yeah. And when will our rules of engagement switch from
Clandestine?
Clandestine? Yeah, when will it switch from that to like fire?
When I set. My guys? Say our path is clear, we'll land on our primary DP, which is the yellow DP. Is that clear? Okay. Smith, are you gonna be able to roll with us, or do you need to Zeus the whole time?
I think I should be able to roll with
you. Okay.
Pretty much all set up, there's really nothing I have to do.
Okay. Alright then. Questions, comments, concerns? My guys, we're gonna make it up on the fly, when Wrecking Troop starts relaying information with us. Fisher, are you going to be able to relay on long range, or what?
Short range is enough for this operation.
Okay, then stay on 100 the whole time.
Cole? All
right. Pilot, are you ready to rock and roll?
Affirm. I got to go pre-flight, though.
Hey, pilot, man.
Yeah?
Carter, you're going to stay on 100 the whole time. You don't no need to use long range.
Roger.
Okay. All right, so Carter, when you drop the sat off at the LZ, I'm gonna make a green line for you to circle, okay? And you're gonna stay along this green line the whole time.
Alright.
That's your green line. You see that green line?
Affirm.
And you're gonna be at 3,000 feet as well.
Okay.
Carter, if there is any need of you needing a long range, your helicopter has one built in.
Alright. Alright, can I go out and pre-flight the helicopter?
Yeah.
Alright. Should I take a car?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can take one.
Okay.
Patrick, you ready to roll? You got any questions?
I never controlled a car with WASD before. Okay, pre-flight. Starting over here. Alright, looks on damage. Intake is clear. Alright. Gun looks good. Those look good. These are undamaged. good. Okay. And now we wait.
User was moved out of your channel.
What? Oh, what the heck just happened?
The time change.
User was moved to your channel. User disconnected from your channel. User was moved to your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
Okay. And now we wait. Are you gonna come out here yet? Okay, this will be exciting. All right. Thank you. Alright, you guys are all good to board.
Alright, just stand by one. Alright, so when we get in, Patrick, you're gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4. You're gonna say 4 and all in when you go in. Don't just run in and then say your number. Make sure you say 4 in, all in, okay? So I'll block hard when you get in, but make sure you get in order. So when I say 1 in, I go in. When I say 2, or when 2 gets in, let's say 2 in. 3 and 4 in. Don't go out of order, okay?
Doing.
Bruh, nobody's in yet.
You said freaking me go.
Good sure.
Roger. Alright. Alright, I'll try my best.
Grab your loadout. You'll be teleported in.
Don't try now.
Let me know when he's ready for teleport.
Tell me when you're ready for teleport.
I'm teleporting.
Oh, okay. Cole is my co-pilot today. I guess. Is that right?
That's just because he got pulled into the helicopter. Spot.
User joined your channel.
Don't forget to put your earplugs in, guys.
Okay. I still have some things to check.
Hey, we need to join up on the. Oh, wait, no, we're good.
Alright, how do I put up the mini map for the LZ?
Alt
H.
Guys, join up on Jared real quick.
You know, it's like one off to the side, sorta. Like, not a huge map, it's a small one.
Alt G.
Yeah, I don't think that did it.
User disconnected from your channel.
Yeah, I know where I'm going. What happened to it? I don't think I have a micro dagger on me.
Okay, I'll give you one.
Alright. And what do I use? I use home to open it, right? Okay. Yeah, I got it open. Or Windows Home, right? Or what is it?
Yeah, you know how to do it. Left control Windows. Open up the micro dagger. Show micro dagger. And fly the fucking line.
Okay.
You got it yet?
Affirm.
User joined your channel.
Let me know when you're ready for takeoff. Okay.
I'm ready. Let's go.
All right.
User Everything I hear is down. Error now.
Help. Interesting. Okay. We're taking off.
User was moved to your channel.
Alright, what altitude do you want, Jared? 3,000?
Dude, just fly us there.
Okay.
We're in friendly area, so pick an altitude.
Alright.
High enough.
Yep.
You are flying to the pier, right?
Affirm. Yeah, I'm just following what's on the micro dagger.
Spirit?
Yeah.
I had a crazy idea I wanted to steal from you.
Yeah. What line do you see on the damn microphone?
User disconnected from your channel.
I don't see no line where it's on a line. I see
there's a line submitted that goes all the way around.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, he's doing what you asked.
Yeah, no, he's doing it.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I
just didn't see it.
Yeah. Weird, that green is very, like, dull.
Alright, we're coming up.
It's on group channel.
This harbor right here?
Yeah.
Alright. Should I do the balloon? Or just anything to land, basically? Alright, you want me to land on the pier?
Dude, land.
Okay. Okay, chill.
Here, Cord, did you see where that house is?
Affirm.
Land right there, like right at the front of that road, alright?
Okay.
A little bit easier spot for you.
Left a little bit, left a little
left.
Bit. Power. Forward.
Okay.
Forward.
Yeah, sorry. It's hard to see.
Line third person.
No, absolutely not. And we hit. I can just drop it down here.
Drop down.
Put us down.
Okay, you're down.
For sure.
Two. Three out. Four out.
All out. Best off.
Alright, I'm taking off. We do not want them to see us, so we don't want any lights. We want to go on up to 3,000 feet. I can't see anything here. Right there's the runway. We do not want to go to the runway. This is hard to see.
I'm
Okay, I think they can hear me. Are they? Can they hear me?
I'm gonna die a gruesome death.
You know where you're going, right?
Yeah, I have my C-tab open.
Alright, just report the phase line to pass and report when you hit land.
Pass phase line, Beluga.
Roger, Beluga.
Hang out here a little bit. Do we have gear up? Don't think we do.
User was moved to your channel.
Passing phase line, Terra.
Copy, Terra.
You might see above down here if we can even see. Down to the left. Or right, sorry. Yep, there they are. Affirm.
Are you doing this pattern around the island?
Oh yeah, I just held off a bit because I had some technical stuff.
Okay.
Repeat last. Repeat last.
I was just holding off up here so that I could deal with some technical stuff. I don't want to crash.
This is Crossbow. I'm sorry, this is Coyote. Crossbow, go ahead.
We've got a couple of Russians over there with some little Avatarians. He's got two vehicles. C-130 for some reason. A large American flag on it. And two helicopters.
Luxembourg flag, wow.
Thank you. advise, crossbow. We are moving up from the DP in from the cove. We're going to be in front of the hill now, approximately 200 meters in front. Let me know when you got eyes.
We have had eyes for you for the past 30 minutes.
Alright. I'm asking, do you see us?
Yes, we see you.
Fisher is down on flying medical. He should be up here.
Hmm.
user in your channel timed out.
Damn.
Alright. Let's keep the spacing, guys. Let's get in the line. The column,
user
sorry.
Joined your channel.
5 meter spacing.
Alright, they're back.
This looks good.
Whatever that was. I'm getting a bit bored up here.
Sash, just wanna do a
3-0. 4-0.
All
hey, Jared got tagged. We're doing medical and we're gonna move back up.
Yeah, I'm great now. Alright, just stand by one. I'll red eyes on any hostiles coming.
Good, I'm pretty sure we're taking shots.
Yeah, I don't hear
anything. Keep seeing, like, bullet splash in the water or something.
Delete your endgame. Keep the top.
It is deleted.
We're set at these rocks. Hold for a second. We're gonna create this little garage, little building right here. Roger. Can we bound to where you are at the rocks?
Yeah, bound to us where the rocks are.
Okay, we're bound.
Alright, Jared, we do have trees
in contact.
There are trees and they'll be covered to the right of this, so we don't have to go straight to the open field if you want to push that way.
You guys clear the building to the left, so split off left wherever you guys want.
Copy.
And we got eyes on the
We're getting a bit tired.
Hey, can we get permission to engage? Basically, nothing.
Yeah, you have permission to engage.
Just building clear.
Oh my god. Hey, this is Loyalty 1-1, I'm being shot at.
Loyalty 1-1, increase altitude.
Increasing altitude, Loyalty 1-1. Feet should be sufficient. Definitely there's a lot of airspeed, but that's fine.
What's up, Chris?
The one time I got shot at, I was just a bit close, eh?
Keep pushing down. Smith down, Smith down, keep pushing down to the house.
Man, can't see the ground. Can't see the ocean. See. Whatever it is. They're all just having fun out here. I have to fly around in circles. it is what it is. I have an important job.
Christian, we're gonna bound to the building across, okay, on the western wall.
Have eyes on you.
go to the front door over there. Be careful. I'll go to the back. Just go to the back. Okay, we're moving to the garage with the missile launcher. We're by the garage, I'm gonna move down, come towards that garage, just say close this. Alright, make sure the whole right side is clear, the south side should be clear.
When you're about to blow it.
Yeah, we're not blowing until we're leaving.
Copy that.
Alright, Christian, get ready for the contacts. You're gonna be able to be up to see them first. Contacts, get on the right side of the road where the rocks are, okay?
Copy.
Guys, just be ready for contact.
Me.
down, we're taking heavy contact.
I'm up. We're providing reinforcements, we're 100 meters behind you. We're on rocks, don't shoot us.
Patrick, I'm moving down left side of hangar.
On the left side of the hangar?
Yeah, we just cleared out a little house on the left side of the hangar. We're by the radio dishes and transport truck.
Alright, Nate out, west, northwest.
Yep, we're staying clear.
And we might run out of fuel. We're at half fuel. We have 89 nautical miles of range and 57 minutes remaining. I'll probably report into them at like 40 minutes fuel. Or how far is it from here to base?
Be advised, friendly's moving to the C-130. Two friendlies on the western side of the hangar doing medical.
Okay.
So when you get Patrick Green and yourself Green, just pull security by that in front of the hangar.
Yeah, it's not letting me use blood on him. I have O, but it's not letting me use it.
Stand by one.
Hey, 5x5.
And Loyalty, get ready for a pickup.
Taking fire, Fisher.
Hey, Chris, are you supposed to set?
Explosive, supposed to set.
Alright, pull to the northwest. We are waiting here. Recce troop, pull to the northwest as well.
Copy, moving.
Northwest of the hangar. Should have eyes. Recce troop, you get Pella?
We got you.
Yeah, we told you we're moving.
Little 211 ready to copy.
Hello, 211, be advised. Mission is as follows. Grip 006. Break 006. 122. One time shall I pick up? Approximately 1 6. No enemy contacts marked by red panel plus green smoke. Let us know when you want to pop them.
Okay, grid 006, 122, one friendly pickup, keypad 6, red smoke. Little 211.
And keypad 2.
Roger, keypad 2, little 211.
And let us know what you want this month.
We'll go. Alright, let's actually turn around towards them and then. Can go ahead and get our coordinates straight. Zero, zero, six, one, two, two, keypad, two. No, 006.
Donald. Yeah, Donald.
What's the guy?
Stop.
Take care.
Yeah, firm, and we're coming in, let's go on.
Let us know when you want the smith.
Yeah, I can pop in now, level 211.
Alright, turn on the smith. Smoke out.
I see it. Oh my god.
Alright, Mike, Recky, pull in. Recky, load in.
Okay, where do you want me to go?
Recky's in.
Alright. We're pulling in.
Roger. Alright. Taking off.
Alright. You ready? About to blow.
Alright, blow it.
Oh, that's badass.
Hey, move down to the shoreline.
To the shoreline, you said?
Alright, bring us down a little bit.
There you go. Down. Alright, and on him. That was insane, man.
Damn,
oh man. The same. Good job, guys.
I'm not Red. Carter?
Yeah.
Carter.
Yeah, Red. Carter.
Yeah, Red.
I look
Red.
That's red. Is he doing good, man?
Damn.
Very good, Carter. Very good.
Okay, what do you guys say?
Great. That's pretty fun. We'll wait. Keep our comments.
Okay. Now, this thing does not want to descend right now. This is a powered helicopter.
Do a pedal turn.
Pedal turn? Roger. Yeah.
Power, 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 power.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Nose forward, yeah. I got it, Jared. Altitude is fine. Man, the echoes are making this all the more realistic. Flight control, yeah. Now, were we at this one or the other one?
Doesn't matter.
Okay. Yeah. No, I'm going to land at this one right here.
Yeah.
All right, this one right in front of us. And we're down. Yep, I'm doing that. I'm just trying to find where the frickin' number one is at. Hey, where'd you guys go?
We're respawning.
Rather everybody know what they're doing. Can you shut the fuck up? Go for a goddamn minute while I'm talking. Go.
Damn.
got going, I'd rather everybody know what they're doing and all that jazz. We flew to LZ Whiskey. From LZ Whiskey, we landed. Thanks to Carter, we almost died, but we're gonna just forget that happened. From Phaseline Whiskey, we've gotten the boat to Beluga. From Beluga, Fisher got out with Cole, well, by himself, and rode the Zodiac to the DP. That was good. They went from the DP up to the Budweiser, where I then had to explain the ROE again, but that's fine.
I can't hear y'all.
But from then, we went from Budweiser to... Can you hear me, guys?
Yeah.
From Budweiser, we went to the...
Oh, no, they're not speaking.
Hey.
Oh, there you go.
Y'all here? Yes. Alright. Okay. Alright. So, from OP Budweiser... Okay, so from the DP, they moved up to the OP, where they then had to ask for rules of engagement again. They also were standing, cresting themselves on top of the hill, where they then revealed their own position.
Guys, shut up.
From there, they overwatched from the OP, and then, once again, had to ask for rules of engagement, where I had to explain to them the latest on operations. From the secondary, POI, they were taking shots from a sniper because they were not concealing themselves on the hill, which ruined the whole first half of the operation, but that's fine, we may do. From the DP, it took us some time trying to figure out what was going on with the server. Apparently it was the boat, it's a cursed boat, we're never allowed to use that boat again. We made our way up, we cleared out the buildings. I think we did really good with teamwork. You know, there's some stuff we can work on, like bounding and clearing buildings, but that's always to be worked on. Like, there's very minor stuff with the building techniques. And Patrick, I know it's like your first time using our techniques, so, I mean, Christian, me, and Smith can walk you through how to do it properly, et cetera, et cetera. So, Christian.
What up?
Can you mute Definite Discord, please?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
How about?
And, you know, Patrick, I know, like, it was kind of stressful, but, like, I think it's just for everybody.
Not really.
Well, that's good. Well, we're still trying to figure stuff out, so if you just hang with us, you know, you're going to see, you're going to be part of the unit, and you'll learn a lot. I mean, everybody here, Christian, me, and Smith, we're literally all experienced, super experienced armor players. Personally, myself, I've been in other units. I've ran two or three units prior to this. Yeah, I've been in the armor community for, like, about six years now. Armor 2 Operation Arrowhead I've been playing. So, I got a lot of experience. If you want to learn stuff, stick with the unit. You'll definitely learn a lot. I mean, 200 hours, you know, may say a lot, but you could, 400 to 200 extra hours in this unit, another month playing with this man, you'll be rocking and rolling. You'll probably be good enough for leadership at that position, which I want everybody here to be a leader. I don't want people to be play individually. I want people to communicate as a team and be their own leader. You need to be able to make your own calls, make your own shots, be able to talk to your squad leader and tell your squad leader what to do if it doesn't sound right. Does that make sense?
That
makes sense, Patrick.
Yeah.
You think you're gonna stay with the unit, or you're gonna like dip after the app? What are you thinking?
Well, that's
a good answer. I will make sure you won't get Vordi armor in that case. There's a lot to learn, especially as a combat controller. So.
Last unit is a lag.
Okay, well, hopefully.
Or taking last unit is like 20
Okay, well, you can expect this for every op. This is literally just about, and the maps will not get more intense than Malden. And if you want, I can help you set up your armor settings, perfectly, so you'll have performance and stuff on both chances and all that jazz.
Yeah, I do.
I'll show them after the debrief. I mean, we obviously clear buildings, a little bit of bounding work, a little bit of teamwork, a little bit. We need to do some team building exercises.
Rhett,
I got a couple in mind that are pretty fun.
Jared.
So that's pretty straightforward. Smith, you did a really good job trying to Zeus and play at the same time. I know a couple times you had to go and Zeus and do stuff, but that was cool. I mean, you did what you did. Hopefully, you know, you got a little fun playing your own mission.
I did. That was fun.
But yeah, when we get a couple more people, I know McLeod is literally probably going to make this team streak look great if he wants to. I mean, that's what he's really good at, so we'll have a nice fresh team speak if that's what he wants to do. I'll also work on it as well, try to get it up to speed. But yeah, Patrick, we got a lot of work to do, so I don't know. Are you going to be on tomorrow at all, or what?
Yeah, probably.
Maybe we could do something tomorrow night, 8 p.m. Eastern. A little team building extra.
User disconnected from your channel.
7 p.m. Eastern, do a team building exercise. Christian, are you free tomorrow? Okay, that's great. Smith?
Yeah, I should be.
Okay, so we can do a little bit of team building exercise. We can go in, clear buildings.
User joined your channel.
Work on bounding, work on everything we need to work on to make this shit legit. Any questions, comments, or concerns on the operation? Blowing everything up with full cargo. Props to you for flying. I mean, you did a good job. You didn't crash. You didn't do anything wrong.
Dude, you're ear raping.
Who's ear raping?
I think it's.
But Carter, overall, it was good.
Yep. Thanks.
You didn't get impatient. You didn't pull the trigger when I didn't want you to pull the trigger, which was good. And that's a problem with a lot of pilots, is they get really impatient and they forget what they're doing. And you did a good job. Which is success, so that means that I can. Honestly, one, two more, three more ops, man. You can pin that CW2 and start flying.
Damn.
Start flying, big boys, start flying. You know, you're flying by yourself anyway. I mean, that's crazy. W1s, you'd be co-pilot, but, you know, you're doing good, so.
All right, thank you.
I'll keep doing your own bird as long as you don't fuck
what,
up.
Is Jared talking or something?
Yeah, he's talking right now.
Another thing is, you got to keep practicing on your land. I mean, that was actually fast, like how you just...
Somebody just translate Jared's sound.
Landing low is a big thing about this.
Mm-hmm.
So if you learn how to do that a lot faster and better, we'll appreciate that. But you did really good there.
Thank you.
No offense, we saw you during that one training.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, that landing down at the dock sucked.
Alright, watch my stream then.
You did really good there.
But that's pretty much it. Alright.
User disconnected from your channel.
Bye guys. Good job.
See ya.
Yo.
Hi.
Holy shit, there's a lot of people.
Yeah.
User in your channel.
That is-